following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making it, representing Legado del Fantasma from Mexico City, Mexico.
And here we have a superstar with a big chip on his shoulder, Dominik Dijakovic.
He has certainly felt overlooked recently.
Well, he has a chance to change that perception in this matchup.
And facing him is Santos Escobar, who wants to create one on his
in 1 win at a time. As far as
Joe Sim.
On the middle rope, sunset flip!
Big jump, punch.
Leg!
Ooh!
Knees right to
hang it up.
He just...
Big boot.
All the way up.
Oh, no!
Doombuster! Taking flight! Oh, what a count!
To the sky.
Hoisted up.
That's it. Santos just ended things. He stays alive. He stays.
It coming.
Up across the shoulders.
Feast your eyes.
Dijakovic on the cusp of ending it.
Trying to end it.
Two. Going for something else. He got. Have been putting each other through. Absolutely pushing each other beyond any normal human's limits. A counter. And able to beat Dijakovic to the punch.
Victory roll.
One, two,
one. Off the Escobar turns it around.
Ooh.
Shifts it back on.
Here we go.
Looking for the victory. Yeah, no.
Bang.
Big boot.
Oh, knee smashing.
Up across the shoulders.
Down. Oh, my God.
Eyes on the mark.
In trouble.
Doesn't even see it coming.
Dijakovic's attack gets reversed.
Oh, no!
Imagine what they have planned here. Actually walking up the ropes backwards with a human being on their shoulders.
Hoisted up, but we're going to see here. Solo driver. Exclamation delivered by Escobar.
One, two, three.
Somehow, some way, they weather.
Your winner, Santos Escobar.
An absolutely impressive performance and win here tonight.
The wherewithal displayed in this match cannot be undersold. They were...
The following contest is a triple threat match. Introducing the challenger from Glasgow, Scotland. Kay, introducing the champion from Tokyo, Japan. She is the
title coveted by legends. Champion must be going a mile a minute, wondering what's the best strategy in this situation.
If you're the champ, you need to make an alliance of some sort. Does you no favors if you're the main focus in this match. You want to make it a one-on-one. You're out.
He is just desperate. Oh, look at this.
Boom.
Knocked fast.
No problem.
Fisherman! Hoisted over into the gory special. Could be looking for a submission here. Look at this!
Uh-oh is right.
Kaylee timed that one.
Jeopardy here!
I think the paradigm is shifting.
One, two, three.
continues.
That's teamwork. Tossed into the corner.
Embracing her adoring public,
and able to count.
Oh, Saran with a splatter suplex.
A championship level move.
Kick out.
Unbelievable. The champ will have to dig deeper now.
That's got to be it.
Two count. Out of the wall.
Saran hooked in. Splatter suplex.
Now that is why they're the champ.
Crucial juncture.
It's right there.
Now, oh, nice takedown.
Oh, what a bridge.
One, two, three. NXT Women's Champion, the Warrior of the Sun, Saray.
What a tremendous effort from all three superstars involved in this hard hit.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his opponent from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 200.
It seems like even when Kevin Owens isn't in the ring to host his segment, his unique energy and his connection with the people of the WWE Universe in straight.
Root will do whatever out for him.
Look out!
Who saw it coming?
Owens vicious.
Big impact. Professional, having traveled the world in top indie promotions before WWE, but I think that's put some mileage on his body and put up some big targets to weaken.
Oh, strong impact!
Fireman's carry.
Into a neck. Gets him up. And down with the suplex.
Is it enough? The cover!
Two.
Kicks out.
Almost finally creates some more offense for himself.
Could be a chance for him.
Squatting too, my gosh!
Kick to the gut.
Absolutely glorious.
Rude stamping an end to this.
Oh, shoulder up before throw.
This DDT.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. In partner from Benue State, Nigeria, weighing in at 200. At a combined weight of 365 pounds.
Tag team rules here with Drew Gulak and Apollo Crews. And standing in their way of victory, we see
Pacing.
Lift off. Oh, nice top reversal. Gulak saves himself.
Position to be caught in here.
No, oh, right to the
look at this. Snap suits.
Oh! Driven down fake.
Uh-oh, pump handle applied. What's coming next?
Awesome driver.
This is it.
Here are your winners, Drew Gulak.
this pairing paid strong dividends with an impressive tag team win.
The following contest opponent from Tampa, Florida, weighing in at 200 pounds.
Superstar Ilya Dragunov, the so-called Mad Russian, who first made his name in NXT UK.
Interesting is one word for it. Dragunov's basically a living embodiment of intensity. He subscribes to the philosophy of un bis igual
and maintain it for the duration of the match.
And then you have
Sky.
Trouble gaining the advantage.
Trapped in the corner and then the kicks. Reversal! What a counter! Ooh, what a kick!
Right to the gut.
Backbreaker up top! There he goes, right into the corner.
Dragunov getting all sorts of fired up to deliver to Moscow.
That's it. Strong enough.
Cover. Two.
And here's your winner, Ilya Dragunov.
This was as dominant a win as I've ever seen, guys.
This is what you get when you have complete confidence.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making it.
It's why he's known as the Irish Ace.
Former Intercontinental Champion, United States Champion, WWE Champion, plenty of
opponent from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds.
Very few superstars have enjoyed the global success that AJ Styles has had.
AJ's traveled all over the world and battled the best opponents on every stop.
Since to Finn Balor, though Jordan actually grew up by the way.
Uh-oh, he's got him set up here. Looking for the suplex.
Uh-oh. No, no,
neck breaker. Ooh, what? Devlin wards that attack off. Legs caught. Clothesline. Reversal.
Picked up. Beautiful.
Spring. Styles with a phenomenal forearm.
Will it pay off for Styles? Pin.
One. Two. Oh, he gets the shoulder up before three.
Look out.
Suicide.
Three.
Okay, consider that. Oh, my. Look at this. Devlin wards that attack off.
Devlin's finally able to slow all that incoming offense.
It's of his own.
The close of this match is just ahead.
This is a fit.
Up across the shoulders and
the Irons call.
This could put a stop to AJ.
Oh, not yet. Thanks for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster. Jarring headbutt and beautiful in the ring.
He reverses it. Styles just unloading on his opponent.
Phenomenal. Styles looking to end this right here, right now.
Styles crash.
Does Styles finish the job here?
Two.